In every month, 100,000 Londoners ring up their post offices to find out the time. In future, they will be able to get time by ringing up the speaking clock, which will speak to them and tell them what the time is. In order to do that, all that they have to do is to dial the letters T-I-M. But here we have the most wonderful of clocks. It only speaks, so to say, when it's spoken to. It tells you the time by word of mouth, and it tells it to you within 1/10 of a second.
At the third stroke, it will be 4, 27, and 10 seconds.